Meanwhile, the Mobile City Council is debating the use of the word race on city documents. During yesterday's council meeting, Councilman Fred Richardson said the term race should be replaced with ethnicity on city forms, saying it is a better way to identify people and will help the community move forward. Others believe the move will lead to more division. The city council will vote on the measure at next week's meeting.